Andrea Radrizzani makes bold claims about Leeds United's potential, shares takeover bid news. Leeds United's Andrea Radrizzani has been discussing the club. Leeds United owner Andrea Radrizzani has been speaking at Leaders Week in London, and has been quoted by Leeds Live as saying that he has received takeover bids for the club. Radrizzani first came on board in early 2017, and eventually bought out Massimo Cellino to bring an end to his compatriots' chaotic reign at Elland Road. Radrizzani immediately saw Garry Monk leave, and his first two appointments, Thomas Christiansen and Paul Heckingbottom, didn't have much success, leaving Leeds to look for another boss this past summer. Leeds somehow brought in Marcelo Bielsa as Heckingbottom's successor, and the Whites are thriving, sitting third in the championship table, just 1 point off the automatic promotion spots. Leeds are legitimate contenders for promotion once again, and the club has certainly taken leaps forward since Radrizzani managed to purchase the club from Cellino. Now, Radrizzani has been speaking at Leaders Week in London, and discussed Leeds United, including the reasons why he purchased the club in the first place. As quoted by Leeds Live, Radrizzani has highlighted three reasons for the deal: his passion football, the challenge of restoring Leeds to former glories, and an appreciation of Leeds as an asset. Radrizzani also claims that he has been approached by many parties with takeover bids, with the club's value around double what the Italian paid for it last year, and he added that he sees Leeds' potential as being one of the top 8 football club brands in England. "When I acquired the club, I was doing it by three different elements," said Radrizzani. "First of all, passion for football. It is very important. If you invest in a football club, you need to love the sport. Second, it was the challenge. I've always been attracted, in my life, by something difficult, and this is quite difficult, as you mentioned, because it's competing for the dream to be in the Premier League, in the best football championship in the world. And the third was the appreciation of the asset. Already I've been approached by many parties in the last few months. I see, already, the value is probably more than double than what I invested, but the upside potentially could reach is really high because, in my opinion, is one of the top, probably, 8 brands in UK. And is already in the map of the world, Leeds United, for the history and for the legacy, so it doesn't need too much to become a big brand once they are in 3, 4, 5 years in Premier League.